My two cups of purple just to stop with purple.
Here in Sepang, you're going to see four passes in this lap between these two. He passes the tyrants on track. That is turn race. We're already 15 to go. Take a look at this. Here comes Valentino. Mark Marquez early on the gas. He's not going to allow Valentino the opportunity. Did Valentino actually headbutt the back of the Renzo Honda? Through. And Matthew has no idea how hard that is to do, let alone stay on it.
How close do you
know? Oh, that close. Oh, straight back through. That's a reflex action when a motorcycle slides down from underneath you. Your outside leg comes off. Incredible save there from Valentino Rossi. We saw an even bigger save from Mark Marquez in qualifying.
We've seen Mark have a couple of serious bits of misbehaviour already. Look at this, I thought Valentino.
We're going to see more yet. Julian, that's a back. Straight underneath, and he moves Mark Marquez off the line. Valentino Rossi. And oh, again. Feet off the footrest, looks round. What is this? Barry Sheen versus Kenny Roberts, 1979, ladies and gentlemen, and everybody's shaking their heads. Out comes Valentino again. Mark Marquez, this is personal. This is a real personal fight. This is proper racing, if you ask me. I don't think it's got anything to do other than the fact there's two top men, egos and performances fighting around this opaque racetrack. And all the time, Valentino's lead in the championship is